Angola Development Youth Council is a formidable youth organization that comprises the entire northern youth from the 19 northern states and the federal capital territory of Abuja. Our motto is One People, One Common Destiny, which aptly sums the vision of the organization, which is to raise a population of young Nigerians who understand that whatever becomes the fate of one of us definitely becomes the fate of all of us. And this has been the organization that always speak the germane yearning and aspiration of the Nigerian people to the leaders and people in position of authority. This is without caring whether it sounds sweet or offensive to the ears of the authorities that be. I want to say that today we find ourselves here in the Federal Capital Territory, specifically in the office, to appreciate you as one man who have contributed immensely to the progress and development of this society. It is the belief of the Council of Nigeria that in this Nigeria where government have come short, private investors should come to the rescue. Where job opportunities are lacking, our people should be there to create those opportunities to consume our youth so that they will not be left at the mercy of being manipulated by the devil and his ambassadors.
This is part of the programs and activities we do. As a council, sir, it may interest you to know that we also embark on nominating and identifying with prominent personalities that contribute marvelously to the development of any society, part of which we do what is called our nomination congress. And at the very door of the congress, prominent personalities in this country are nominated to receive this award of Gamji Award of Excellence according to the year. This year's on, which is 2020, your name, sir, was nominated to receive this honor. We believe that very rare people are nominated to receive this category of award. Last month, we were with the chairman of the Christian Pilgrims Commission, Reverend Yakubu Pam. We are part of the people that received this category of our youth. So, how we do it is that after the Congress, if somebody's name was nominated to receive this honor, we take it to the. Because we have our patrons and grandpatrons of this very noble, you know, we take the names for consideration and approval. If somebody's name is approved to receive this honor, you don't have any other option than to make that presentation formal. With your internal and external relationship, we believe that if you have been given the chance to take over the mantle of leadership in this country, you will take this country to a greater height. Because of the magnitude of the time factor, we believe that people like you are very rare in the society, and then you, in the course of our investigation, we realize that you are also a pastor, sir. So as a pastor, sir, and with people like you, with your character and ability to govern, we need people like you, sir, to come and take over the mantle of leadership.
I'm highly impressed and I'm encouraged by the award. It shows that when you offer yourself for service, even if you don't take note of the effects, you know, of what you are doing, you know, there are people out there that take note of them. My advice to Nigerian youths is that they should not despair, they should not be discouraged, they should believe that one day the tide will change and the desire to see a nation that is built on truth, a nation that is built on trust, a nation where equity, a nation where justice will reign, will one day emerge.